Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here in Wrocław and ECTV again, and I'm walking over to the university, the old university, and I saw pictures, and they had some amazing pictures in there, and I'm hoping it's of this, so I don't know for sure, so I got across the street. My hair's looking kind of frightful. Okay. It's nice having these stands here because you can't get hit by a car. Anyway, let me turn the camera on. You can see what I'm going to. You got to have the appropriate sound. Now, they have a mosquito problem here. Yeah, right. That's a big mosquito and an alligator problem, it looks like. I don't know what the hell that is, but I don't want to meet it at night. Or this big guy. Anyway, but that's not what we're here for. What we're here for is that building right in front of us. It was 30 degrees this morning. And it's supposed to be rainy and cloudy for the next couple of days. So let's keep going straight here. And this is a church right in front of us. And I think the university's to the left. This building here in front of me. I wonder how you enter. I wonder if you can enter. That doesn't look like an entrance. The building's magnificent from the outside, isn't it? Huh. Well, let's get over to where I think a front door would be, and then we'll go from there. How's that sound? There's a cute little dwarf standing out front. Is it a pope? Museum opening hours 10. Oh, I guess it's open. Here we go. Wow. Inside. I'm gonna go see what the ticket costs. Actually, I'll take you with me. So it looks like okay. Bye everybody. Okay, I took two. So they have an exhibitions. They have four of them, and I bought those two. So you see the ticket? I bought Orientorium Marianum and Wiesa, that one. These two are marked, see them? And the two in the middle aren't. One of them isn't marked, so, or isn't open, but. Wow. Wow. Oh my. Wow. This is amazing. Bet I'm shooting high enough now. Right, don't be silly, Eric. This is gorgeous. Oh, maybe they do concerts here or something. Beautiful. Wait until you see behind me, but I wanted to show you again. Look in it's the eye in the pyramid thing again. And we've had this discussion before in many places. I know this is in Rome, in one of their churches or a few of their churches, and it's been all over the place where I go. Amazing. I guess this is a better picture, huh? Very cool. What does this say? Not English. Okay. Very cool. Huh, that's a pretty one too. Huh. Cool. Okay, everybody. I think I'm gonna stop and try to take a panoramic with this camera and see what happens. Okay, I'll start up in a second. Bye, everybody. Okay, I took a pano. We'll see how that comes out. This way. Thank you. Cinque. And then I think I go upstairs. Hey, it's beautiful, though. I think this is it. Yes, I think I have to go up the stairs. Wow. That must be where they're constructing. Classrooms, maybe? So let me try to... They even have a dwarf in here. Oops, you know, I tried to put the tilt lock on, but it won't let me. All right, I'm gonna have to stop. And maybe it's the camera. Maybe it likes going high or something. Okay. Okay. Hello. Dzień dobry. Handmade paper speaker, sound of spheres. Huh. I don't understand. Okay. I wish they wouldn't have found my coat. All sundials. Huh. have been there. Oh, so this line, oh, I see. I walked right over it and didn't understand it. See this line right here? In the ground. So that's like a calendar system, I think. Huh. Tells you what time of year it is. Doesn't even have a camera on it and everything else. It's kind of cool. Interesting. Okay. See, the camera went up high there. Hmm. I'd like to get over to that church way over there. Where are you guys at? Get over here. Over there. Is that that? No, maybe I was right the first time. I don't know. It's so hard to see on this little screen. I should try hooking it up to my iPhone and see how that goes. Because it has an attachment for iPhones. Well, very cool, everybody. Thanks for coming along. And this is the University of Wrocław, the old one. I don't know if it's still in use, but it's pretty neat. Okay, bye, everybody.